Yeah, well, hello guys, welcome back to another main league video. Today it's another semi-finals, or half finals, whatever, I don't really care. It's Serien against Kaduka. Let's see who wins. Yeah, I will be probably the talker, unless somebody else wants to do it. Now I'm here accompanied by Izzy, one of the best Kiseki mods, so yeah, it's gonna be fun. So it's the replay is already laggy as hell. That's what we love to see. So the tip off is starting. Who will get the ball? It is, hold on before you do it. Yeah, okay, it is NA West. Denny is starting off with the ball. He does not have captain at the moment, but he is driving in with a normal drifting. Classic.
You don't have any inbound skills? Ooh, I think Gap has an inbound skill.
Yeah, he does. He does. I know he does. Oh, gets stolen. Oh, Ambush picks it up. Ambush gets Pass it off to Gap.
Pass it off to Tyler.
Does Tyler go for a Lee Snake? No, he passed it off to Ambush.
Pass it off to Gap again.
That is... Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Wow, this is a good match.
It is NA West. Cool. Keep that in mind.
Let's see what Clash can do without his pass skill. Let's see if his team can get the ball from him. Okay, yeah, they're playing heavy pass lanes. I knew this was gonna happen. Back to Azabul, pass it to Golden. You can't fade. That's gonna be a formless.
Okay.
He gets bumped by Ambush the SG. He passes it off to Vacuum. That's a bomb. Clash does it. He's in. Damn.
Bird.
Bad. PGing it up. Pass it to Ambush. ISO on back kill.
That's a free layup? I don't know. Free. Yeah.
Oh. And he shoots. He scores. Oh, a turnover by Clash. They're playing pass lanes. They're playing good pass lanes right now. They give it to Denny, the SG. Then he can fade. He fades. In. Clash with the ball. I don't know how he's going to get it to his teammates, but he has to. They're playing good pass lanes right now. Senor's open. No, he's not anymore. Then he's on him. Nobody to pass to. He gives it to Senor. Then he's on
him. He lags all the way, but good screen assist from, I think, Vector. Due to the new implementation of the rule, no stealing mid pass.
Ambush. He could have shot. What is wrong with. Oh my. Yo. NA abuse. Clash PGing up the ball. He needs one of it. Oh, that's a wide open teammate.
Nice screen for senior.
What position is back to him?
SF.
Okay. PG with the ball. Probably gonna give it to Denny. Denny versus Vagtil. ISO. Flash is on the side helping him. Did he see the free pass? And that's it. Damn. Kaduka's trying to put two on Denny to try to handle him, but just finding the wide open passes. They need to get someone like Vagtil and Denny by himself. Does he jump with it? That's a free three-pointer.
Inbound camp to try and steal the skill, but that's a huge risk they're taking. I don't know why they're taking that.
This may be a Massey, but we don't know yet. Clash PGing up the ball. They're still playing pass lanes. Heavy pass lanes. They can't. Clash can't pass. Is he going to lay? No. Gets bumped. Stolen. Gives it to Ambush. Denny on the side. He drives, and he shoots. I knew this pass lane thing was going to be an issue.
I knew it was going to be an issue as soon as I saw NA West.
After the ball. Bumped. Stolen. They need to get a shooter to run the ball up. I can't lie. This is looking...
The toxicity, by just not shooting instantly. Waiting for someone to be close.
Okay, they're not listening. Another bump. Clash looking for you to pass to. Drives. Is that a shot? No. Is he good for a lay?
What?
Green. That's a lay. MJ with the point. Bird. Steal by MJ. Bird gets the ball back again. Two people marking Denny, so he gives it to Gap. Gap dribbles. He only has Fade, but he's captain as well. Turnover. Good steal by Clash.
Good intercept by Clash.
He could pass it back to him.
Wow. Tyler gets it. There's no communication from the looks of it.
Denny, ISO on Clash. It's looking like a murder. Did that go in? Oh, they forgot about the bubble. That's tough. This, yo, you guys are toxic. Could you go? What happened? Bro, Ballin get points. Oh, yeah, Ballin hasn't touched the ball, though. Fade. He has. Golden has captain. He could fade it. He gets bumped. He still has captain, though. Is he going to fade or go for a formula?
The skill.
They finally score a point.
Yeah, yo, shoulder. We're not gonna constantly look at the shoulder because it happens so much. Like there's no point taking care of it.
Oh, Skelly finally takes the ball.
Change of pace.
Woo! Skelly taking it into his own hands.
Is he going to go in for a two again?
MJ passes. I mean, that was Denny. Oh, Senor gets a steal. He goes for the pass skill. Gives it to Vactor. Stolen! Ambush gets it. Ambush. Gets stolen by Vatim. Golden gets a rebound. This could be a wide open formula for him. This could be the freest performance of his life. And that's a formula.
Blocked by PG! Blocked by PG.
Uh-oh. Here he comes.
Oh, Golden. Ball in.
Bumps. That's a free. Yeah, formless. Wow. The gap is slowly, like, getting shorter. Denny with the ball. Oh, Vak gets locked down by Vaktil. Tyler gets the rebound. He has Fade as well. Will they be able to stop him? Goes for a dunk.
Look gag at me, bro. Oh no.
Oh my gosh, that skill is disgusting. Not gonna lie. Oh, they're just playing pass lanes from now on.
Yeah, nice pass lane right there. Not gonna lie, Izzy.
Never mind. Wow, this is looking like it's looking tough. But it is NA service, so who knows? Vidiki's probably gonna clutch it in EU. Golden has the ball. Goes for a layup skill.
Miss?
Oh.
If he uses fully from the left side, it will miss. Yeah.
Who's that?
In his face.
Oh my. Bash with the ball. Dribbles it up. Is he going to get a successful pass, get ankle broken? Is he going to give it to Golden? He gives it to Golden. Golden goes for the full defense dash. Yeah, that was a good one.
The only issue I have with this team at the moment is Senior is only on a defensive SF. Why don't they have a offensive one? Like, it's just, there's just no point.
Yeah, I don't know why Senior's on the court.
Well, maybe if it had an offensive SF, that would be fine, but he has no shooting capabilities, meaning he has to pass it off every time. There's no point. Because you cannot defend on an A.
And his defense is a bit questionable. Oh, yeah. Denny drives right past.
Someone in the corner? Someone in the corner. What? Ball movement! Team zone!
Wait, first half?
Man.
Oh, it's looking.
Although factor in that it is NA, but yeah, first half Mercy even considering that is
bumped. The PG gets bumped. Nobody to pass to. Literally, Denny.
Like, he can't shoot. It's so useless. It's so useless, that slot.
Yeah, I can't lie. He is low-key useless. He has captain there, so...
But still, like, look at how much shooting he got. Like, zero.
Gives it to Denny. Is he the ace? Is he the dagger? Shoots! One more point for Mercy.
Yeah.
Good girl.
Yeah, they got
no
it.
No way! This is... It's a Mercy way.
Is this gonna be the dagger? Who knows?
Oh,
Bird.
Wait. Yo.
GG. No passing lanes. No, what does he do? Oh. It's a mercy.
First half mercy. 45-19. First half mercy.
Good.
Oh, my. This is... Wow. 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 Results?
Where yeah, I'm doing it now. I'm already posting it.
First half Mercy.
Izzy.
Yo. Yeah.
Izzy, I need a reroll. Izzy, we've mercyed the team. I need a reroll.
No, it's not how it works.
Tenno, shut up. Nobody's talking to you.
Not how it works.
Yeah.
Low-key, I actually don't. Wait, what was the rule? Did that
if you mercy a team in a league game, you get a reroll.
Yeah, okay, but this
that
is...
That is low-key true. It is low-key true.
Whatever.
It is low-key true.
Okay,
I don't know why you're questioning
luck.
It. Alright, thank you.
Well, I still feel like three games should belong to one whole set, but okay.
Alright, Timo, well, nobody asked for your opinion.
Well, keep abusing your power, man. It's fine.
Yeah, I abused my power.
For a role? What?
Oh, shit.
Izzy!
Yeah, do not give me a reroll. I swear to everything.
Izzy, why would you roll me?
Huh?
Yeah, nice. Good job, guys. You guys got re-rolled. Good luck.
Yo, Bird, did he actually re-roll you?
Yeah, he actually re-rolled me.
Oh, nice one.
I got re-rolled too. Yo, Izzy, I go like you're re-rolling that nigga till you get the pass kill.
No. I didn't get that either. No. We're not doing that. You're funny. We're not doing that.
We paid IRL money for Bird's pass kill. And Izzy re-rolled it without asking.
Yeah, Gab, you know what he did to my skill? He also re-rolled it without asking. And he said... So... That doesn't even matter, bro.
It does.
Oh, okay, proof you paid for it. Proof you paid for it.
Okay, yeah. Legit do it.
Yo, Sierra, can somebody join my PS right quick? Look at team chat.
The only issue I have with this is because you can always buy, let's say, a skill rule, but you never know when Izzy rerolled you again. So it could always be you bought one, you got shit, and he rerolled you again.
Oh my god.
Like I'm just saying. Oh my god. Trying to keep it fair, man. Simple as that.
Yo.
Well, it's fair as only. Like.
I'm
scared to hop on the game. He's just gonna reroll me.
I reroll him, bro.
I actually almost rerolled him. I'm not gonna lie. I actually almost rerolled him.
Like,
bro, if you're in my server, bro, if you're in my server and you're